for the sake of this video, say that this is your first time editing raw images that you want to convert to infrared. Now, we're trying to develop this picture, and you might notice that the picture is really red. So, if we try to cool the image down, it's not gonna go as far as we would like. It's still too red. So what we're going to do is create a camera profile for this so that we can push the blues way past. So first step is we need to create a DNG file. Go to File, Export, and under the file settings, make sure you select DNG. So we're going to export the DNG file. There we go. Now open Google Chrome or anything else. Search for Adobe DNG Profile Editor. It should be the first one, Windows Adobe. Please download. It's only about 9 megabytes, so it should not take too long. And there it is. Live in Korea, so it's really fast. So I'm gonna run the DNG editor. I'm gonna open the DNG image we just created. Here it is. We're gonna go to the color matrices. I'm gonna turn the temperature all the way down, as far as it will go. Do not worry about any of these. Then we're gonna go to the options. We're gonna create a profile name. So in this case, we're just gonna name it infrared. And for the sakes, I'm just gonna put my name. So File, Export Canon EOS M2 Profile. Well, your camera will be different. Now, I already have a camera profile here. Most of the time, you will not have to find the folder where to put the camera profile. The program will select it for you. But in case the program does not choose the folder to export the profile to, let's just say it's on our desktop for some reason. We're gonna save it on our desktop. All right. We're gonna close this. Open. C folder, program files, Adobe, Adobe Lightroom, resources, camera profiles. Here, choose your camera. So I was shooting with a Canon EOS M. So I'll go to Canon EOS M. And I would simply take my profile and copy it over. Now, once you do that, close Adobe Lightroom, reopen Adobe Lightroom, now we should be able to turn this cool image even cooler. So we're gonna go down to Camera Calibration, go to Profile, and choose the camera profile you just made. In this case, Canon EOS M2. Oh, I was in the EOS M folder. So EOS M2 infrared. Now, you can see you can actually go even cooler than before. So we want to set the correct white balance. We want the foliage to be white. So we click on the leaves and you should have your white balance set for editing. So that concludes the first portion. Once you do this step, you do not need to repeat it, unless you shoot infrared with a different camera, in which case you need to create a new profile. If you have any questions, please post them below, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and my Instagram or Twitter to find out more about cameras and editing.